The return of sport. German Bundesliga. Borussia Dortmund and Schalke, one of the biggest derbies in Germany. Beginning the Bundesliga, return back to football. Borussia Dortmund and Schalke, part of the kickoffs early at 6:30 tomorrow. Dortmund has a chance to pick up 54 points to try to keep pace with Bayern Munich. If Dortmund wins by multiple goals, they have a goal differential of 37. Dortmund has a match of 37. Schalke can also allow their 37th goal of the season to Borussia Dortmund, so for sure. And by the way, they enter the game with 37 points against Dortmund. And now Borussia. Borussia Dortmund's gematria of 69 can be noted as it gets toward 69 points. And they're 18 points away, so maybe somewhere along the line they lose points. Tomorrow's date is May the 16th of 2020. 5 to 6 is 11, and that's 15, and that's a 6 numerology. Schalke entering the game with 6 losses. Are they going to remain at 6 losses, or are they going to pick up 7 losses? That is to be seen, but knowing how this is going to turn out, I think we're going to have a title race that's on. I'd go with 2-1. Schalke has gematria 59 and 23. Anything ring a bell with 23 at all? Maybe a look at the next opponent, Wolfsburg. Dortmund and Bayern is coming up really, really shortly. On the 26th day of May, as a matter of fact. So definitely taking care of Mönchengladbach and Schalke would mean that Borussia is well to avenging some of their poor performances against Leipzig and that game that they led 3-2, but they lost 4-3 to Bayer Leverkusen. Let's take a look at the gematria of Wolfsburg. And would it be Wolfsburg FC? Is that what they call them? Because the acronym is very important. So VfL Wolfsburg, gematria 55. Borussia Dortmund has 54 points. The game is 0-0. 55 points at the time of kickoff against VfL Wolfsburg. So I would say I have 2-1 in favor of Borussia Dortmund for tomorrow's match.